cocaína.
Yo, what's up, Jello Squad? My name is G Slow, and welcome to hopefully this new series I'm doing with Minu. It's not really a let's play, but it's like a friendly survival. There's no griefing in that, but yeah, it's gonna be fun, and we're gonna be able to play with all different other people.
Excuse me, Mr. G Slow.
What?
Ooh, I have to raise my hand. Excuse me, Mr. G Slow. Excuse me.
What? What, Minu?
I'm so excited I'm meeting you. Oh, please don't hurt me. I'm a fan.
Just kidding, myself. I'm a block! Ah! Ah! Okay, ready? Ready to hop on the teleporter?
Mr. G Slow.
What?
I commented on your video. So
wow, 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Okay, where are we at? Where is this? Oh yeah, and by the way, I got some of the starter materials, Jell Squad, just to let you know. Here, you can have this. Here, I got you something. And yeah, you're welcome. Okay, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna start off by trying to make us a safe house or something.
I'm just gonna get some stone.
Okay. Oh yeah, one thing, you cannot break blocks in other people's areas, okay? So we have to try and get out of here. You can probably do that maybe, I don't know, but that's probably fine, but you can't actually like break trees and stuff within areas, so. We should probably put like a nice wall around our area to show that it's our actual area, so no one breaks like trees in our area or something. Okay, well I'm going. So
yeah, just like the other server we used to have, you know, that your friend griefed the giant wall we had.
Yeah. Okay, here, come on.
I just made a little.
That's a nice pool. This way.
Let's go this way.
That way.
Ooh, let's.
Oh, what the heck? Hang on, we can't touch it. It's like a ritual. Hey, come here. Stand there. Stand outside.
Did you kill mobs at least?
Stand outside. Yeah, you can kill mobs. Hey, look.
My
look.
Name is Jeff.
Hey, look.
Are you going to summon Satan?
Appa, suffa, suffa. Appa, suffa, suffa. Another one. Another one.
Another one.
I have no clue what just happened, but okay then.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Oh, I got string, yay. Okay.
That's from me.
Oh, yay, thank you. Okay, let's go. Donations. We have donations. Oh, yeah, guys, I'm sorry about this, but somebody told me before that they didn't really want to worry about the chat, so I kind of turned it down. It's still there, but I turned it down just so it's not as big, just so I didn't upset them, so. We can't break these trees, they're not in our area. We have to find an area where there's no houses at all. But this is gonna be a nice server to play on. Like, hopefully we make coliseums.
There's trees over here.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, can I have some food? I'm out.
I don't have any left.
Oh, great. Here, you should probably grab that crafting bench. Okay, I got him. Here. Because it's not really, I don't know if anyone's using it. It's just out in the middle of nowhere. Here, you want it? Oh, there's a skeleton head. Oh, I want that. Can I have it?
Let's use it for the ritual.
Can I have it?
We have to go back to the ritual.
No, stay here. No, I can't run. I'm leaving. Oh, chicken.
I'm gonna leave.
What are you doing in my tree? That's my tree. Die. What? Legendary chicken. Die. What the freaking crap is? Are you? Do you have to take steroids or something? Freaking strong chicken. I'm not asking you. Okay.
So what's new?
Cactus.
Oh, yeah, wood planks.
No, if somebody, You know what? That'll be funny. If somebody ever asks you what's new, you have to say cactus or, like, wood planks or something. Okay. Oh, so, hey, do you see that guy in the chat? You're fantastic. I am good at redstone. Redstone off.
Someone has a... Greg, look up there. Someone made a sky block last play.
Wait, where at? I can't see you. You're vanished. Just look for the skelly skull. Oh, I see you. Just look for the skelly skull. What the heck? Okay. Okay, let's go. Here, just work on getting trees for now. Here, can you actually... Here, while I work on a house... Well,
hold on a second.
While I work on a starting house, can you actually make us a... Can you make us a... some sort of food? Or get us some food or something? We should also take out sheep for... Actually, beds aren't worth it in this. Because nobody's going to go to bed.
Greg, hold on a second. Could you hear that in the background of people talking?
No, I don't. I hear a clock, I think. I'm grabbing some Cactus Jones, so we have enough Cactus Jones. Yes. Run!
This isn't a let's play. What
Wait.
Is it?
I thought those things give you sticks when you break them. Oh, they're not. It's not. It's a survival. Oh, they do give you sticks. Hey, if you see those dead shrubs in the desert, break them so you get sticks. Yeah, they give you sticks. Did you not know that? That's a 1.9 thing.
Huh.
It's actually pretty worth it, because when you know how... Oh, I'm starving now. Quick reaction. Okay, cook the chicken. I'm starving. I'm gonna die. No! Please, no. No, bruh. Not now. I'm not ready. He wasn't ready!
He wasn't ready!
Come on! Cook! Okay.
He wasn't ready!
I'm eating. I ate. I'm good. Ooh! I just realized I saw a village, but I didn't realize about it. I want some... food. Did you grow food? No, they did not. People already raided it. Really? Why? Why?
Where are you?
I am somewhere and I don't know where.
Where did you go after the village?
Into the sanded.
Where did you go? Where are you right now?
Here, just walk straight out from the sky base. You know, kind of where I was at. Walk straight out from there. I need food, by the way.
That skeleton isn't burning.
Oh, great. I need food. Jingle bells.
Greg.
Yeah?
Where are you?
I don't...
Could you select the cobblestone path to an island?
Here, can you go back to the, what's it called? Can you just go back to Skybase? Just go back to Skybase.
Great.
Do you know where that is?
Yeah. I have 3 hunger, so do you have any food?
No, I don't. I have a raw thing and an apple that I just ate. Here, don't sprint. Oh yeah, and also guys, shout out to the people that are on the server that are watching the actual video, so yeah. Shout out to them.
Did you give them the channel name?
What?
Did you even give them the channel name?
I gave one of them.
Huh.
Okay, Han, where are you at? I'm underneath the sky base.
Okay. Ooh, can we TP to that guy?
We can't TP. Here, just come under the sky base. Just come under the sky base. I know, just come under the sky base. Don't worry about it. Where you at? I don't feel like we're gonna live this time. I think we're gonna die. I don't wanna die. No. I'm waiting here for you. So. Where are you? Is this arena?
I see you.
The bowl.
What's
cool? Where you at? Oh yeah, that's a fun fact for you. This server actually started out on a boat. I skeleton. Oh yeah, this server actually started out on a boat.
Oh no, we should have done this tutorial.
Can I eat this? Oh, I'm starving. I need to.
That's gonna give you poison.
I know. Just kidding. I'm fine right now. Here, we need to work on getting food.
Let's go over this way. Is there, like, currency, money, shops, anything on here?
No. Oh, and another thing on the server, I ended up actually trying to start off, but I ended up dying, so I lost all my bread. Good job. So I'm back from stage one. No, wait, is there? Slash money. Here, try it. No, there... Oh, there must be, because I don't have access to that command. Maybe there is. I don't know. Where you... Don't... You're breaking the number one rule of Minecraft.
So, number one rule in Minecraft is no circles. Question, Greg, can you send some blocks down?
I was actually throwing those down before you even said that. I was pooping on you. Hey. Hey, can I show you something?
What? Wait, real quick. So, season two of,
Here. Come right here. Come right here really quick. Come right here. Stand.
Careful.
Oh, stand right there. Stand right there. Ready? Stand right there. Okay. Here, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Here, go down below. Go down one. Okay, there you go. Now, stand. Here, now, close your eyes. And look up.
What happens if I leave the server?
You should be like harassment into this in the spot or in the chat. It's harassment. No, don't. You'll get me banned.
I'm gonna get you.
Here, are you here? Come on, the sun's going down. We're gonna die. I like how we've been fooling around this whole time. We're just not been doing anything.
Just get some sheep. Oh, yeah, by the way, everyone. Deadly Lightning Gaming, Deadly Lightning YouTube, Twitch. Yeah, follow, subscribe if you have money. He's changing his username. I don't know. I don't know if he did it yet, but he's changing his username to,
Tater Tots.
The Toad. No. He's changing his name to It's Bro the Toad.
Here, come on. Come here. We don't need wood. We just need to go.
I need wood.
We need to get out of here. Come on. They're going to come for us soon. They're going to come for us. They are going to come for us. They're going to come for us. Hurry up. This way. Hurry up. Just come on. We need to run. Not really.
Where are
just
the husks and stuff?
The what?
You know, the husks?
No. Oh, yeah, but by the way, if you come next to one of these, like, these shroom things, just sniff them up, okay? Just see the shroom over here? Just see the shroom right here? Just go.
The shroom right here?
Yeah, see what happens? See that? It's a chicken nugget that comes out. Chicken nuggets are good for you.
No, they're not. They're disgusting.
Hey! I like chicken.
Do you know what's in chicken nuggets?
No, I don't eat chicken nuggets. Ooh! Hi there! No! What just happened? I'm gonna die. Hide behind the cactus. Oh no! Oh no! What kind of ninja is this? Help
me! Run this way.
One more hit and I'm dead. One more hit and I'm dead.
I got you, fam. I got you. No. Don't worry, I killed him. I got the helmet.
Greg.
I got all your stuff, don't worry.
TP2. Nah, I'm not gonna TP. Here, you got everything?
I got all your stuff, yeah.
Okay, here, come back to spawn and we'll TP.
Hold on, I'm gonna kill these skeletons. Hopefully I can get a bow.
A bow for me? Oh, I just screwed myself. Oh, no, I'm fine, okay. Here, just come back to spawn.
I have a heart and a half. I'm gonna have to eat your lamb chop.
No!
Do you get bread when you respawn?
No.
Oh, crap.
Here, just come back. Just come to spawn. Hurry up. Before you actually die.
Oh, you could just do... Oh, okay.
Come back to spawn?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
You're here? I don't see you.
Where are you?
I'm at spawn. Oh, God. Okay.
I did slash spawn.
Hey, let me do slash spawn again. You know what? I'm gonna log out and relog really quick.
Okay.
Okay, I relogged, I think. Please? Did I relog? Did it work? Where'd you go? I don't know where you... Oh, wait. Hello? Oh, I'm at spawn. Okay, I'm at spawn. I was at the wrong place. Hi there. Here, can I have my stuff? Where'd you get the helmet?
I killed a skeleton.
Can I have one? Yay! Okay, can I have my stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I had so much crap. Okay, let's go. Here, we're going back into the teleporter. Second attempt. Oh yeah, and by the way, guys, since this is gonna be a new series, we're gonna fit this in when we...
I'm in the wrong spot. The teleporters are up here.
Oh. Well, we're gonna fit this in on the optional days. This is gonna be on Sundays. Every Sunday. And I'm thinking about... How's this idea, Minu? Do you think these episodes should be extra long, like an hour long or so? I could do an hour.
Since it's summer. Yeah, I guess.
Okay, here. Oh my gosh, I TP'd weirdly. I'm in Swamp Lake. This isn't good. We TP'd wrong. Here, ask someone in chat if you can TP to me.
We're at different places.
Yeah, ask somebody in chat if you can TP to me. I'm in a swamp, I think. Hi there, friend. Horse, will you let me ride you? Or will there be skeletons everywhere? Please no skeletons. Please no skeleton bones. Please no skeleton bones.
It's working. I'm riding the skeleton horse.
I am too. I don't have a saddle though. Oh, okay. Hi there, Four John. Hi there, Four John 400. Hi.
Four John, wait. Oh! He asked me to teleport to him.
Yeah, then TP to him, because I'm here. Okay. Thanks for John. Okay, let's go. So, we're going to continue by going and breaking some wood. some wood. Do you like wood?
Wood. Water wood. You know that song?
No.
I'm blue, da ba dee da boo da. I'm blue, da ba dee da boo da.
Hey.
I'm blue.
Minu. What? We're not aiming for the truck.
No.
Inside joke, guys. I'm sorry, I can't tell you. But that's...
Oh, crap. Skeleton.
Oh, no. Here, I'll get him. Oh, God. Okay, I got him. Oh. Did I get a bow? Dang it. Okay. Oh! No! Dang it. You died. Here. See if you can. Oh God! Okay, run. Running time. Run from the mobs. Here, see if you can TP. Yeah, no, you died. Run from the mobs. Run from the mobs. Ha! Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Oh lordy. No. Lordy. Oh no. Oh my gal. Oh my lordy. Let's get some chicken nuggets and chicken pescadillos. Wait, are you here? Are you here, Minu?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. I see you.
Grab my stuff.
Friendo. Okay. Here. I think some of that's yours. Yeah, I think. I don't know. That's about it, I guess. Okay, now, let's not die again. Here, I'm gonna teach you. Hey, look here. Let's not die again.
Yay. Drowning ourselves.
No, suicide. Suicide's bad. Here, no, you're going the wrong way. I repeat, you are going the wrong way. Actually, let's head that way, because I saw a giant sky base thing. Where you at? Oh.
So there's no, this isn't my factions, you can't raid anymore?
No, I know, but look, it looks so epic. Like, look at this, it's like so majestic. It's like, ah! And then watch it just blow up or something, it's just like, I didn't do it. Are you here? Ah, oh, you better not be. Here, go back to where the lake thing, like where the lake thing was, where I told you to head back, turn around and go. And you better know where that is. Are you heading there? Oh, I see your name. Okay, here. Let's just keep going this way. Oh, that's a nice house. I like it. It's pretty nice. No, do not drown. No. Hey, I'm gonna be a Steve. I don't know how to swim. Oh no, I don't know how to swim. How do I swim? Okay, let's go. Where are we heading?
There's a sky base.
Yeah, I know. Okay, here, let's head to... What direction? North? Wait, which way is this? Sorry guys, you can't see the cords because my face cam is now on that side of the screen. Okay, or are you? Wait, where's north? I don't know where. Oh, facing north. Okay, this is north. Let's go north.
Wait, I have idea. Stay slow. No, please don't die. I have idea.
Bo! No! You will not beat me to the base island thing. Don't. Oh, gosh. He's gonna beat me. Oh, no. I beat you, huh? Swimming is faster than boating.
Wait. Actually, though, do you wanna explore?
No, we should actually head and try and find a spot for a house. I wanna build a house kinda like that. That's a nice house. Oh, yeah, but eventually we will, in this area, or on the server, we plan to make a house. So, or I mean a base, like a giant town. So every now and then we can recruit another member to our base, faction, town thing, whatever. Well, we can recruit another member every now and then. So if you're on the server, you can get recruited. Yeah. Come on.
Do you need a boat?
No, I'm fine right now. Here, let's just work on finding a nice flat area or something that we can live in. I kind of like jungles, but I mean, it's not really that flat, so. Do you have any food? You know what?
No.
Any sign of food on the way, we kill, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, also grab some of these birch trees for birch wood.
Run through the birch wood.
We won't. Wait, Han. And suddenly, how can it be?
A force appears right before my eyes.
You know why I know that song?
Why?
Because I literally am redstone active. Oh.
I feel it in my veins. Going back for my remains.
Welcome to the new. I'm starving.
Yeah, man, we're starving, dude.
Do you have shrooms? I need shrooms.
No, man, I don't got no shrooms.
Why are we talking about this? What the? Oh, wow, look at that house. Hey, you see that house over there?
It's a creeper. Do you have food? No.
Hey, you
Mr.
see...
Mr. Creeper, do you have food? No.
Hey, do you see this guy's house? I'm just going to check it out. I'm not doing anything. I'm just looking inside. You can see it on cam. It's... cows! We found cows!
We found cows?
Oh, no. Okay, lamb chop. One heart. Am I good? Okay. We need to kill the cows and get the food immediately, because I will die. Oh, I got cow tipper. Yeah, get the sheep too.
Here, leave a cow for me so I can get cow tipper.
Okay, he's over there. See him? Hurry up.
1 second.
I'm gonna kill him.
We have to go on an adventure in the water, because I have like a million boats. No,
I killed him.
No.
There's another one though. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna do it.
I'm coming.
Don't worry, there's another one here. Keep tricking you. Here, you can have that one. Okay, ooh, nice amount of food. I like it. Just how I like it.
Ooh, so in your last video,
Hey, you like me? I'm hip. See my shoes? These are my walking shoes. I would donate them. I would donate them to the children in Africa, but I mean, it's kind of Minecraft, so.
Ooh, YouTube channel. Can't click that.
How am I mean? Here, start smelting some food or cooking some food.
I keep losing my crafting tables.
Here's one. I have one. There you go. Yay! I'm happy. I'm full of food. I think. Oh, this furnace is locked. Oh, that's cool. Here, are you able to unlock the furnace? Because I can't open it. That's actually really cool. Are you able to give access to me?
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, here.
Here, try and open my lock, or try and open my furnace. See if you're able to. Oh yeah, that's
unlocked and punch it.
Yeah, that's sick. Yeah, I did. Hey.
Not working.
There you go. There's some food on the crafting table there. There you go. Here, start. Use this to. Oh, okay. Here you go.
It still says that the furnace is locked.
Oh, it does? Here, let me do it again. Punch your protection to remove lock. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I did it.
Okay.
Got it. Okay, if you want to smell anything, because I still have like a full furnace of fuel, I'm gonna head off. Here, remember, don't sprint yet. We're still not advanced in food yet, so. Don't quite sprint. I want to find a nice area to hide out in.
Where are you?
I'm in the tree somewhere. I'm a baka.
I see. And you are not a baka. Jerome is the real baka.
What if I just change my skin right now to a baka and you're like, see? I just took my face off. I hate logic. Okay, here, I'm grabbing the furnaces and that up. Oh, I don't have any cobble. Great. Let me grab some.
Hey Greg, did you hear about that new trending hashtag that somebody wrote in chat?
Hashtag Jitten.
You could beat them, I'm sure.
Really? I'm a 14-year-old kid. How am I supposed to beat, Donald Trump's hair? How am I supposed to beat that?
Well, there's this thing called a razor. And, sneak into his mansion while he's sleeping.
What the
freak? And then, I wonder if you could untan someone.
Okay,
stick him in a freezer.
Well, that was episode one of my survival series. Talk no more, Manu, because that's the end of it. So, that was the end of my survival series, and I will never be coming back ever again, because I will quit YouTube now, and I will see you next time. Peace. Just kidding. You fell for it.
Who, me?
No.
Oh, because if you were talking to me, I knew it wasn't over, because I would hear the, thanks for watching music.
I didn't hear the thing. You don't normally hear it because it's edited in. I mean, how?
What?
Nope. Here, where are you at?
I am getting iron.
I'm getting lots of Oh.
Do we need coal?
I have 11 coal. Hey, wait, where are you at? I need to know where you're at exactly.
I'm in a ravine.
Oh, great. That's not helpful at all. I don't know where the ravine is. Is it in the forest?
Yeah.
Where it in the forest? Because it's starting to become night again.
Did you see that, floating thing?
No.
Go back outside of the forest.
Oh, wait, is it this thing? You mean a giant cave or an actual ravine?
You're probably there.
Oh, there's no mob grief.
There isn't?
No, there's no mob grief. Let me grab this iron here. Here, let's just get... Here, go to where we were cooking the food, okay?
Hold on, stay where you are. Do you see, like, a floating landmass?
Oh! That thing, right? Ah, oh, great hand. Let me parkour across the trees, then. I can move faster. Okay, I'm going towards the floating landmass. Oh, I see you! Hi!
Hi, dude. How much iron do you have?
4. Here, just come here, come here.
I have 1. Here, let's go out this way.
No, this way.
No, there's an open field over here.
No, but I like this area more. It looks nicer for a house and
town. Oh, this is where we're building the house?
Yeah, maybe. Oh, there's an Enderman. Let's do this.
No.
Let's do this. Hey, Mr. Enderman. You like being slain? Oh my god, they're freaking OP in this. Ah! Help.
Here, get over here.
Oh, it stopped, I think. We should actually double team that. What are you doing? What kind of house is that?
No, this is a thing so the Enderman can't attack us. Get over here.
Oh, I get it. Okay. Okay, let me attack him so we can do that. Oh, great. Okay. Hang on. Here, fall. Make him. Really, Mr. Enderman? You're gonna do that. Oh, great. Oh, gosh. Woo! Okay.
I got your stuff.
Why can I not? Hang on. How do I gain to TP command? Question me.
You have to donate and think.
Hey, let me just get this.
Oh, it says you rank up with time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's perfect.
TP me. Oh yeah, by the way, we just got on the server, so. Okay, there we go. Sorry guys about this, but I will get there and I will be good and we will be good. Yeah. Did someone TP to you? Oh, great.
What?
Did someone TP to you?
No.
So I could TP. Okay, I'm just gonna reset. I'm just parkouring. Oh man, barriers. I hate barriers. Barriers. Woo! Oh great, I died.
Ooh.
Did someone TP to you?
No, I lost you.
I guess we're not living at that area. Because this guy's going to TP us both an area. Oh my gosh, it's Notch. Everybody, it's Notch. Grumble something, fish mumble, okay.
Bless you.
Fisherman to you. Grumble something, fish mumble. Okay. That makes sense, I guess. Logic.
Hopping Harry is requesting to teleport to me. God bless you.
Oh, there we go. Are we good? Oh, thanks again. Okay. Did he get the Enderpearl?
No.
Here, can you unlock these things so I can use them? Okay.
God bless you. Here's all your stuff.
Here, can you unlock the chest too? What?
bless you. No repeat, no PvP. Lol, troll, lol, lol. Hashtag 420 blaze.
Hey, do you see this zombie? I can use a zombie to kill myself. No, bye bye.
No. Fine, I'll give you stuff.
Okay. Here, come up into the secret house thing. Here, just put it in the chest. Unlock the chest. Unlock. Oops.
God bless you.
Yeah. Wait, I want my booties. Give me my booties.
Oh, I don't have them.
No, my booties.
They probably wait, broke.
Where's my stone axe and stone pickaxe, too?
I don't know where a pickaxe is. I have my... I had a stone pick. Okay, do you want to go?
Sure. Here, pick up everything. Or, well, leave the structure, but pick up the main things, like this stuff. Okay, let's head out.
You still have all the boats.
Yeah, I do. Here, come here. Over here. Let's head. Do you want to live in a forest area, or?
Here. Let's live down here by this lake. Let's just get rid of the gravel so it's nicer. Where are you?
Wait, I don't know where you... Wait, what lake?
Over here. Sorry.
Oh, I see you.
This one here.
And we can make it nicer later.
Yeah.
This actually won't be too bad of an area. And this, and then we can have like a fountain in the middle of it or something. Okay, we'll start off. We'll start off by actually building our houses.
We can live in the same house?
No. We're gonna live in different houses, but in the same town. So we're gonna connect the roads to each other. Can.
I'm going to start.
Here, I'm gonna start building my house. I want a nice structure, so. Let me actually get a nice amount of room. And then we should build walls around the bait or the town later, so we can what's it called? So we can show that it's our actual land and nobody could break the trees inside of it. Okay, do you have a I need to make a shovel, actually. Here, I'm just gonna throw the stuff down right here for now. You see the stuff? I'm just throwing it down here for now. Here, let me unlock it. Okay, I unlocked the stuff here, so. Let me craft myself a shovel. Let me actually make a couple shovels. Bangers, okay. Min, are you there? I think he's still there. He should still be there. But we're just gonna get started on our house for now, Gel Squad, so. Yeah. So I'm just digging up this dirt so I can flatten out the area that I'm going to be living in. This is an actual pretty nice server, guys. So if you want to join, yeah, you can go ahead and join. So yeah. Okay. I think he's working on his base. He's just muted.
Did you really just say you could join, you could join, without giving them the IP?
I don't know the IP.
MC.Wabbit.
And it's not Rabbit, but it's W-A-B-B. Yeah, Wabbit.
MC.Wabbitspace.com.
Oh, yeah, there's the IP. Mastermind over there. So I plan to be doing a lot of redstone on the series. You will not believe how much redstone I plan to be doing on this series today. Not today, but... What is this? This is where my house is going. Can you stop? This is where my house is going. Seriously, this isn't funny. You're breaking my shovel. Here, just build it somewhere else. Not there. Stop. Why are you being a noob? No. Seriously.
Why though? I'm building my house.
That's not a house. And I know you build better than that. Come on. Seriously? Yeah, you can build it over there. That's fine. But that's not even a house, so I'm just warning you. And trust me, I know he builds better. So then again, guys, this is gonna go up every Sunday in the optional place, so, yeah.
Whee!
What was that? Someone's on drugs? Okay. Let's just finish flattening out this area, and then we will start the layout of our house. You know what? That's fine enough. We'll start the layout right now. So here, to here, to here, I don't know, to here, then to here, then to here, I guess, and then to here. And then here. There we go. The layout of my house is done. So now all we gotta do is, we can finish flattening it out later. But let's just start off by building these pillars up. I'm not the greatest builder, but I'm an okay builder. So. I'm taking major damage, okay.
I have transformed to my final form.
I've seen it all. I've seen it all. I've seen it all.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Okay, and we are back. This is perfectly normal. Nothing wrong here. No. make a bunch of furnaces, because I'm going to need a bunch for this project.
Hey, Greg, look over here.
I need a pick. Hey, can I have a stone? Yeah, thank you. Here, can I,
can you unlock these stuff?
For what?
Because?
I was actually gonna smelt my own things there. Man. I need to get myself some, stone here.
Hey, Greg, remember, Aquaman?
Oh, no!
I command you! Stop! What if it actually stopped?
You know that was me doing that whole time, right?
What?
That was me doing it the whole time.
What?
I just crushed your dreams! Okay, so if you don't know what I'm talking about, what this is it's basically, like, we used to have a server, and when I used to have OP commands on it, so whenever he would say, I command you to stop, like, when it was raining, I would do slash toggle downfall, and he would be like, oh my god, it stopped. Hey, can I have some coal?
No.
Seriously? Can I have some coal? Why, can I actually break these?
No.
No, I cannot. Okay. Here, can I have some coal, though? Where'd you go? Where'd you even go? I don't know where you went. Well, we're gonna have to end the episode here if I don't get some coal, because this is really all I can do. Thank you.
Do you need any wood? Because I have stacks on stacks.
No, I'm fine for now. I need a, what's it called, though? I need, cobble. Lots of cobble. That's not...
I'm gonna go mining.
Okay, that'll be good. Should I make stone walls or stone brick walls?
Here, can I have one piece of cobblestone? That's all I need.
Yeah, here. Here you go. What should we name this town? Guys, comment it down in the description what you think we should name this town, and I will take the best suggestion of the town name.
I say the Emerald Village.
Why the Emerald Village? I'm gonna need some sand too. I'm gonna need some sand so I can get myself some windows. And wait, what are you doing right now?
Mining,
okay.
How long is this episode?
I don't have a timer going. I'm just estimating about maybe just under an hour. What you're going for an hour, or maybe a little bit over an hour. So we still
I think these episodes should be like an hour and a half.
I don't know. Well, these are going to be, like, special episodes, so... For a special series, this is going to be a special series. Everybody on here, you're welcome. This is a special series. John Cena,
excuse me.
What? What?
I say, we make these episodes 2 hours.
What?
And then we post one every other Sunday.
Nah. This is gonna take so long to upload, oh my gosh. I'm really looking forward to the series, though. This is gonna be epic. Okay, we got lots of sand now, I think. Yeah, good amount. Okay. Do you have any more cobblestone?
Yeah, here it comes to me.
Okay, hand, let me see. Do I want this? Would that look good? Or would I want this? Yeah, I want that. Okay. Giotti. The entrance is gonna be right over here with like an overhang, right? Yeah. Small entrance, I guess. Or will that work? That'll work, I think. And then I can flatten it out in here. Yeah, okay. Do I have any food? No, I don't. Okay. Dang. I need food. I don't have any food. Do you have any food? Menu?
What? Yeah, I'm back.
Do you have any food?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, great. Can you give me some? Because I have none.
Yeah, hold on.
And I'm getting attacked, so you better hurry up. Luckily, zombies are stupid and they can't run fast. No!
I'm a calling dog. I'm a calling dog.
Can I have some? I'm starving now. Thank you.
Do you need cobble?
Yeah.
Wait, why is your house gonna be this big?
You should make your house this big too. This is how big the houses are being. Some glass panes, I guess. Because I'll get more out of it as well. Oh, great. Okay. Go. I'm not the greatest builder in history of builders, but I'm an okay builder, I guess. He's digging right under my house. Why are you digging right under my house? Okay. He's digging straight under my house. I have termites. People, I have termite houses. Will it look good like this? Hang on, let me see. Let me just check. Will it look good? Oh, I actually like that. Oh, I like that. Okay. That's actually really nice. Yeah. Where should I have the outdoor swimming pool thing and stuff? In the garden and that. Oh, great. Hi, buddy. Hi, friend Dorino. No, please.
Okay, Greg, I'm back.
Minnow, I need help. I think. Maybe. I think I'm fine. Okay. This is a hacking spider. Spiders hack now. Thanks, Mojang! Yeah, it looks fine. Okay, we're good.
Where's the iron? You can make a shield.
Oh, here. Oh, that's actually smart. Here, over here, over here. Here, I'm dropping it on the ground. There you go.
Can I have some coal?
I don't have any. Are you gonna build a house like this, or what?
Yeah, I'm building one underneath.
Underneath my house?
Yeah, go look.
Why? Where's it even at?
Underneath my house. Your house.
Where's it at? Where's that?
Exactly. Whoa.
Oh, no. I don't even know where it's at.
It's pretty obvious.
Probably like a hole just straight in the freaking floor of my house.
No, seriously, it's like really obvious.
Go.
Where are you?
I'm right over here. Where are you though?
I'm standing above my house.
Where?
Above my house. Check under the chest, Greg.
Oh, wait.
Nah, I'm just joking with you. It's over here, actually.
I did not pick up dirt. Oh, wait, I did. Okay.
Up over here. Welcome to my humble abode. I call it the Hermit.
Why? Why do I live with your stupidity? Here, have this.
Have what? No! Ha ha ha, joke's on you. I have an inventory space. Yeah, for me.
See, your mind is your house, that's it, right?
Yeah.
I have no clue how that works. Okay then.
Did you hear what I just said?
No.
You said, so your mind is your house, and I said, yeah. Empty.
What the? I can't. I just, no, please. Save me. Okay. But otherwise.
When are we gonna scream?
What?
When are we gonna scream?
I'm not sure.
Do you need any cobblestone?
Yeah, I need a lot of it. Here, just start smelting it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get coal.
Yeah, I get a lot of coal too, because I'm almost out of that. I actually am out of it now, so. And I'm also gonna need more wood. Freaking. The heck house. I'm gonna be so happy when this is done. Watch a creeper come and blow it up somehow. It's like, hi, defy physics. I can blow stuff up again.
If you just make a coal block, and then just keep refreshing, and putting, like, an entire stack in the furnace, That's how I did it with my Survival World.
Does this look so good so far? It's weird, but I mean, it'll do for now. And then I need a lot more wood, so let me run into the forest and be good and chop trees down. Hi, Creeper. I see you over there. Do you want to blow me up? I guess you do. Hey, buddy. You want to die? Dead. Wrecked. Ha. Oh, no. Scaly. Scalabones. Calm down, Scalabones. Okay. Oh, great. Oh, no. Wrong. Okay. Minu.
I'm stuck.
Minu.
Help me. Help me, I'm stuck.
What? Stop flooding my house. Minu. Minu.
What?
I think we're gonna have to end the episode here soon.
Okay. Can I say the outro?
The intro?
I said the outro.
Well, we're not gonna do it quite yet, Han. But I'm just gonna start explaining. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. And also like if you are excited for the series. And if you are gonna be happy and happy all the time. Cry every time. Okay. And subscribe if you're new to join the Jello Squad today. And, yeah, we will be doing off-cam work, by the way, so we will try and get our house done if we can off-cam, so you don't have to live through the misery. You kind of know where I'm going with it, but, yeah. So, I will see you next time. You want to say the final word?
Peace.
Peace. Yeah.